This is a short video on the auction results of the 30-year TIPS sold in August 2023 and how to interpret the auction results issued by the Treasury Department. If you want to learn more about Treasury inflation-protected securities, otherwise known as TIPS, then check out my video on the subject. If you want to learn more on why the 30-year TIPS has great potential for capital gains, then check out my previous video on how to maximize bond profits. Here are the auction results issued by the U.S. Treasury for the 30-year TIPS issued in August 2023. Since this is a reopening of the February issue, note that the term of the security is 6 months less than the original issue. It has the same coupon rate of 1.5% as the original issue. However, the yield to maturity is 1.97% because this offering was sold at a discount. Compare this to the real rate of 0.9% for the current issue of I-bonds. And if you saw my previous videos on this subject, then you will know that the 30-year TIPS also has a great potential for capital gains, whereas I-bonds have no potential for capital gains, since they can only be redeemed by the government. Check out my complete video on the 30-year TIPS versus I-bonds for more information. The discounted price was equal to about $89.53 for every $100 of par value. However, the adjusted price is slightly higher than that, $91.89, equal to the discounted price multiplied by the index ratio, because the adjusted principal is determined by the dated date, which was on August 15th, to the settlement date, which was August 31st. You must also pay for the accrued interest that accrued from the dated date to the issue date, which is also calculated from the adjusted principal for the same period. The yield to maturity accounts for the increase in the principal when the bond matures or when it is sold, but the interest payment is equal to the adjusted principal multiplied by the coupon rate of 1.5%. If you missed your chance to buy the 30-year TIPS, an even better opportunity may occur in February 2024. There is a fair chance that the Federal Reserve will increase interest rates by another quarter point in November 2023. Therefore, the coupon rate may also be higher, which means interest payments will be larger per unit of adjusted principal. Thank you for watching my video.